Spin the wheel, spin the wheel, spin the wheel. They call me Foxy. Foxy Cleopatra. don't mind me. Hopefully we're actually fighting zombies this time, you know? Wouldn't that be fun? Zombies? Kind of town. Not aliens?
You can smell the death and taste the despair.
I punch. Okay, I can't patch that window apparently. He's got an afro. That's great. Anything I can grab in here?
Horror buffet! And what the monsters didn't eat?
Everything needs power apparently. Is there power? Can anyone find the power? Scam's not moving. Scam's not moving. Scam's not moving. We're going to die. Just waiting for what? Waiting for them to come maul your face?
I got points.
Well, we're supposed to be like looking for like where you go, you know? You're just like hiding in a corner, like just don't move. I want no excuses. Everything apparently needs power. Like I haven't found a doorway. Have you found a doorway? Because someone's eating. Yum num.
Found the bathroom.
What is that? It's money. Apparently it must have been on one of the corpses that we just killed. Ah, God! Alright. I missed. Red light over there. I'm okay. They're so bad. Yes, there's seriously like no doorway out of here. Zoinks! Let's get that all. There's gotta be power somewhere, because everything I've seen is like, needs power, needs power, needs power, needs power. All that it is. Someone's holding a grenade, they're gonna kill themselves. I bought a wall gun out of fear. I know where to go. And no one else seems to know where to go either, which is just glorious.
I don't know where I am.
Well, I mean, do you know? Wait, I lost a pound. I lost a pound. Lost a pound. I'm just waiting for you to say you found the door, you know? I guess we're playing first room challenge, I guess.
Not if you're good.
It's gonna take a bit more than my soul power to get this jumping. You dig?
Ooh, money. I got some money.
Double the money, double the pleasure, pumpkin.
We just gotta find the...
Yeah, I'm trying to. I'm like working the walls and everything, hoping that...
Oh yeah, the car that puts the boogie into... Ain't no party getting started.
Nope, have you found the power?
Action up in here.
Yep.
Well, we got a crawler, so we at least have time to try to find our way out. Maybe there's a doorway there. I like how we're all just combing the walls like blind mice, you know? It's great. You know, at least in the last map, there was at least action, you know? We will find that power eventually! Like maybe something breaks, you know?
Electric Avenue is what I'ma need to find before this is gonna boogie.
That's not good.
I think we need power.
Yeah. I was like, mate. I mean, I got a wall gun. I'm going to be fine.
I mean, I've been just using my fist of fury.
It's gonna take a bit more than my soul power to get this jumping. More ammo? I can dig it.
Well. I'm just trying to think, like, I'm trying to process, like, there's gotta be something, right?
There's gotta be the map. The map problem is... Solve it, get out.
Dum-da-dum. Okay, now I'm like, is there something we need to shoot now? I'm trying to... Oh, found the power! I'm dumb! Found it! It's on a pillar right over here! Future reference, on a freaking pillar! The map's open! Like I said, I figured it was gonna be a... Because every map had power like that, so I'm like, it's gotta be something like that. Alrighty then. Now that the map's open. That's the bathroom. What's this? Oh, an extra what now? Oh, you can deposit money, right? Where can we go? Oh, we're outside. Nope, someone died. Someone blew themselves up. I'll revive you in a second. I'm trying to give me.
Damn it, I'm a disco dancer, not a doctor.
What do you do? Oh, yeah.
I don't mean to stare, but aren't you Pam Greer?
I was in another life, but in this place, I've had to become much more to survive.
Refill my bar, yes.
Yeah, for 3,000, you can.
Questions, and while I can provide answers, some can only come from within. What is it that you must have lost?
Do you know how to get out of here? Out of this film?
Boxes are way over there.
We are often more eager to end our suffering than to learn what it will bring us in return. This film is merely an interpretation of another reality. Within it, there are means which you can utilize.
I found a door. Here's our sign of
real door. Few have been successful. I myself am
confined. And there's more power.
And will remain in prison until my captor unties my binds.
Hmm.
You, however,
stripper disco area, I guess. I.
One that will require the greatest of courage, strength, and
discipline. Oh boy.
How do I start down this path?
If you are ready to begin, you must first prove you are ready. As well as this face. Return to me after you've experienced your enemy in combat. It is within your darkness that you will find your guiding
light. Oh god, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I made it upstairs. Scam. Where be the box? That away. I'm guessing this is going to be the max ammo round. I'm guessing. Oh god!
I'm dead.
You have not gained possession of that which I see. Return once you have completed your
journey. Come find me. I'm back up.
Yeah, you're back up. I'm gonna go that way. Apparently, the way I went was not towards the box, so don't go the way I went. Oh god, I'm dead! Why not? That works too. I'm trying to not waste my fire smacks.
Is this where all the cool cats hang out?
Box is that way. Good god, this map is huge. That's not good. I don't want to go back into the subway. I don't think that's where we want to go. But that'll just loop us around. Just away. I'm on my way to the box. I think I found it. I found the box! If I gotta die over here.
Whatever this needs, I ain't got it.
Come to you. Yes.
Aw, yeah. Come on, love. Now
that's. I protect you while I hit the box. Hit the box, alright. Oh, you got like fists,
yeah, it looks
like.
Nine more zombies.
Oh, that's cool.
Eight.
Count them down. That's great. Want to hit the box, Cam? Hey, find more power. So that'll give me Deadshot. We don't want Deadshot. We want Nog. I'm trying to come get you, Scam. You're all scared and lost and all alone.
Please tell me there is a dance floor behind this door.
What
the
is this?
Queen needs to boogie.
I guess this is where we put our.
For this.
What does this do? Nice, Scam's finding his way. Nope, that's Thugna. Never mind. Scam's got to be back this way, I'm guessing. Oh, damn! Yeah, you're in the wrong spot. You gotta go back down. You gotta go back down. It's a three-round burst. I thought that's what it was. I was like, he's gonna make a round burst. Trying to find my way to hold and get to you here, bud. There's a hole over here. I'm on the hole. That requires power, isn't it?
Now I have to cure 25 shurikens.
Insta-kill, that's cool. I should start leveling this gun up, now. Ah! Is that you, Scam? I think that's Scam! I think that's my furry-headed companion. There's an arcade game in here. Ah. Scam, I found you! You have to go up the stairs to your left. Up the stairs to your left. Follow me. Oh, Mr. Kill, we're off. Follow me, Scam. I will lead you to the promised place. I think we can go this way. I don't know where we're going now. We open up an area. Okay, this way. This way. I lied. Not this way. I like how you're just like blindly following me. I'm like, yep, he knows his cardinal sense of direction. I guess this way. Box is over here.
Time to get my boogie on, baby.
The box. The box. Oh, that's gotta suck. Do not mute us, Scam. So on mute, you know? Box is back this way. That's a dead end. Well, this is sad. Nope, there's a whole door here.
I gotta get my cash flowing if I wanna make this happen.
There's so many zombies, damn. So this one's got a machine gun. I do. You're probably gonna have to respawn there. You're kind of stuck on the roof over here. Oh, I got. I'm glad he was on fire with you! Sorry. Where's Nod?
The one that terrorizes these streets can see what the others cannot. To defeat him, you must possess that which will blind to see.
Like, don't be with me, you should be with Scam. Even though Scam's not really communicating with the pack, you know? It's like, there's Mule Munchies. Where's Nog, fellas?
Found the wall.
You find Nog yet, Scam? Where is it? I wonder if this bus is supposed to be like a shout out to the Black Ops 2 experience. Back towards the beginning, you say. Sorry. Any scams near you? Oh boy, they are swarming like a bad mama jabba. But you can go play in the arcade though, and then once you are, if you get enough stuff, you can come back. Really need to find Nod. They can jump over the bus. I'm going to die. I'm alive.
Let those bullets dance, baby. Ammo.
Yeah, I killed myself. I'm dead.
Yep, we're dead.
Yep, we're dead.
How dare you? Why you blame me? What did I do?
What?
I only died because you guys left me to die.
I guess we'll take Ledger, just do the gauntlet. Just a good scam. Pumping.